Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to The Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time, we started up Bart's level and actually did a hell of a lot. Look at our level progress. Look at that, we're already almost 50% in and we've only had one episode in this area. And this time, we're of course continuing on as Bart and taking on some more missions, starting here with Comic Book Guy.
Hey, Jabba the Fat, do you know where I can get a copy of Bone Storm 2?
Yes, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film. The action was dismal, and the nudity was frustratingly fleeting. I barely get going.
Quick, to the Fatmobile!
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that?
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that? Fox Nerduli, race the nerd to the Java server. Let's do it. We're actually in Comic Book Guy's car, which, if I'm remembering correctly, is actually one of my favorite cars, because the handling on it's great, it's got decent enough speed. Well, I say the handling on it's great. The handling on it's okay, but you know, I just like this car. I remember liking this car quite a lot. And this nerd dude is clearly a little bit more of a crazy driver than I am, because he is faster. Maybe he just has better acceleration. I don't know. I don't freaking know. Either way, we're just gonna make our way over here, take as many shortcuts as we can. I don't know this area quite as well as I do as I do level one, but I think we made it. We're good.
I'm happy to report that your quest for Bone Storm 2 is quite futile. Professor Frink posted a message on my newsgroup, alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net, that he has bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh.
Well, thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
God, I love Comic Book Guy. He's one of my favorite characters, and I don't believe we're able to get his car disappeared. They turned the camera to make his car disappear, didn't they? Anyway, we're gonna do a teeny tiny bit of exploring before we continue. We are probably gonna do another mission in this episode, but there's a little thing up here I wanna go to. I believe this is actually just a clothes changing point, is it? Wait, where the heck is it? Oh, it's right there. No, it isn't. Oh, I remember what this is! Alright, so over this fence is Homer!
I need your truck, Homer.
Why should I give you that?
Because I love you.
Pay up, sucker.
You're charging your own son?
Yeah, I guess I am.
All right, then. And this is where we buy Mr. Plow. Look at those freaking stats. It's better than the Plow King in that regard. And now we have Mr. Plow, which is going to be it's our vehicle now. Okay. Well, we're in Mr. Plow now. So that's a thing. Let's do a little bit more exploring. This is the area I was thinking of. Remember last time when I was like, you can get on a building? I think this was it. There's a wasp camera and a card. That's number 5 already, my god. The AM radio toy. Let's take a look at that. Hello. From Radio Bot. Oh, I remember this one! What initially seemed like another lame present from Homer is put to good use by Bot when he uses it to fool the entire town into thinking that a kid is trapped at the bottom of the well. I loved this episode. Because, spoilers if you haven't seen it, Bart ends up getting stuck at the bottom of the well at the end. So, yeah, and I just noticed there's more than one quote that appears on the bottom. So we've been missing a few, but oh well. Oh god, can I get back up there? My car's over there, god damn it. Well, I'll just get the honor roller back. How's that sound?
I really need a new car.
And actually there's a level gang around here we can grab before we move on to the next mission. Because I remembered it between episodes. It is right over here. This. Well, actually, it's around this side. This cat is in a catapult, making, of course, a catapult. Get it? Yeah. So that's a thing. That's one of the few remaining level gags that we have. I'm gonna bring this bench with me. And actually, wait, but I'm gonna take on that mission, that race. What is happening? We're gonna take on that race. But before we do that, because we're in the general area, there's a level gag over here that we didn't get yet, that I want to knock out. It's this cement mixer right here. Just out comes a few people. Why do I feel like they're actual people? Oh, it's Fat Tony's construction. Now, if we check the level progress, we only have one gag left. And I know what it is, I just don't know where it is. So, we'll find that when we find it. We're gonna head back through, and I think we're gonna take on a race before we take on the next mission. Because, why not? There's one right here with Nelson. Where's he at? Which side is he on? Here he is. Hello, Nelson.
Nelson, huh? Why are you hanging around here?
Stupid community service. I dipped Martin in the salsa quickie mart. Anyway, get your license and you get some stupid prize from those jerks.
Alright, race 2, circuit race. Complete all laps and finish the race in first place. Don't destroy your vehicle. Let's do it. Oh, there's actually people in this one. Was there people in it last time? There was people in it last time, was it? Could you stop psyching me out? I thought he was gonna psych me again. I was just holding A anyway. And that person in first place? That's Lisa in her vehicle, so that's nice. And we are already getting screwed over by this one guy. Could you stop, Mr. One Guy? What is this guy doing?
Hey, you were supposed to eat my dust.
Yeah, he is supposed to eat our dust, but he's been screwing with us since the beginning of the race. Luckily, we do have 4 laps that we've got to recover this, but if we can't catch up with Lisa, we're gonna have a bad time here. And I'd like to catch up with Lisa because I'd like to win, and she's currently in first. So, you know, slowly but surely, I think we are gaining on her. So we might be okay. We've got away from the other two, which is the important part, because that guy was screwing with us. I don't know if that was even really a shortcut I just did right there. We could have crossed the grass a little bit. My car's taken a substantial amount of damage, but it's not smoking yet, so I'm not too worried. It hasn't reached that rebellious phase where it starts smoking. In fact, are we about to lap somebody? Because that'd be great. It wouldn't, because I don't want to catch up with the guy who kept bumping into me. Sorry, Ralph. Why are you on the racetrack? Why is Ralph the only human on this track? I don't think he was supposed to be there. I feel like the game spawned him in.
Attaboy, Bart. You're getting a birthday present this year.
You don't do that anyway? That's not very nice. Anyway, there we go. We gotta drive to the stadium, so yeah, I guess we'll do that. We'll take out any wasp cameras or anything special that we find along the way, and then we're gonna take on this, this mission over there. So let's do it! In fact, I think up here there is, in fact, a card that we can grab. Yep, right here. Actually, this is the stadium. Never mind. We're gonna talk to Professor Frink, but we'll do that in a moment. We've got a card to grab right there. The pregnancy test. I don't remember what that's from or what episode that is, but sure. And it led us over here. Is there something over this way? Why were there coins here if there's nothing here? I don't know. View cards. Let's take a look at that pregnancy test card. Oh, it's the Krusty one from I Love Lisa. One of the countless products receiving the official Krusty brand seal of approval may cause birth defects. Oh boy. Alright, let's talk to Frink, see what's happening. Where's he at? Hello, buddy. Actually, wait, before we do that. I swear I'll talk to you in a second, my friend. I just gotta grab some money. I'm a little kid trying to make it in the world. I gotta grab as much money from vending machines as I can.
I gotta play Bone Storm 2. Give me one!
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention / monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might. I better check.
All right. Oh, that guy, Barton Frink. Go to Herman's Military Antiques to find a World War II radio for Professor Frink. Let's do it. Where is my vehicle? There is my vehicle. I can't let that car get away. Damn it, Bart, catch up. My car wasn't exactly in a friggin' good place. Why are we keeping up with this car?
Out of my way, man.
I'm confused. Why do we have to keep up with this vehicle? I have no idea. But I kind of also want to get a wrench, because we're kind of losing doors right here, so. Oh, he hit the bench that I put there.
Whee!
I'm just going to scrape my head on the ceiling, if that's all right there. And also, wait. Oh, wait, there's this area right here we need to come back to later. I got to remember that. Because I can't turn the camera right now, but there is stuff up on the Lard Lad up there, which is for some reason also here.
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
I guess there's like more than one Lard Lad location. That would make sense. Could this car hurry up? There we go. Oh, I see a level card up there, like up on one of the roofs. Go back a little bit, you'll see it. Alright, just gonna keep up with him. I think, isn't it around here? Aren't we close to where we're supposed to be, or am I getting mixed up again? I feel like I'm probably getting mixed up again. And also, oh god, this area is a pain to drive through. Oh, I can't go that way. I can't go that way. Oh no. I was trying to go through the middle, but that's not gonna work. Come on, Bart, get in there. Don't let the car explode. Get the wrench. Okay. And we caught back up again. Good. I thought we were gonna screw that up. Alright, I didn't want to have to redo that mission, because I did have a lot of trouble with these missions when I was younger. And I know a lot of people did. Some of them are kind of tough, especially for young kids, so... Oh, we made it. Well, crap, okay. Wait, where are we at? We at the antique store? I kind of want to change my outfit again. Oh well. Hello, Wiggum.
Hey, Springfield's lamest. What's the deal?
Didn't you hear? Herman's been robbed. Hey, you don't know who did it, do you? Because if you did, boy, that would be great.
Oh, no. Now where am I going to get a radio?
These fresh skid marks leading away from the scene of the crime could be a clue. But who's to say, really?
Of course, Wiggum's useless, as per usual. And of course, it shows Snake. So I think we kind of know who it is. Before we do that, though, I want to try and find Moe's Tavern again, because I want to change my outfit. I forget where Moe's Tavern is. Where is Moe's Tavern, actually? Am I losing my mind? Did I go around in a big circle? Yeah, I did. Where is Moe's Tavern?
Oh, this is too cool for school.
All right, screw it. We're going this way. I guess we're not changing outfit this time, because I can't remember anywhere that's actually a location to do that. So, all right, drift it. Oh, there's Snake. He almost got hit by a car, and he doesn't even care. Holy crap.
Hey, Snake, what's up?
Do I know you, little dude?
I need that radio you borrowed.
No way, little dude. This radio is going to help me score beaucoup de chicks.
Last time I checked, chicks like fast cars, not vintage electronics. Why don't we race for the radio?
Oh, I totally agree to your proposal.
Alright, here we go. Oh, he's just throwing us straight into it, not even giving us a little mission thing. Let's do it! We gotta race him to the... somewhere, I missed where that said. Let's do it.
Hey, slower traffic to the right, please.
Slower traffic to the right, please. Alright, I'm gonna cut past you, Mr. Taxi Driver, thank you. And we're actually doing okay so far. We've got a teeny I just tried to take a look in rear view, like this is Mario Kart. It is not Mario Kart. Okay. I've got a teeny tiny bit of a lead on him. As long as we don't hit anything, we should be good. And I've not been skidding out all too much, which is also great, because that tends to happen. Let's go this way. Still didn't skid. Well, I'm getting better at driving these cars, apparently. I kind of want a pizza now that I've seen that, too. I just ate, and I want a pizza. What's wrong with me? Oh, God. Am I near Moe's Tavern? No, I'm not near Moe's Tavern. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Get off my freaking hood. All right, we got a little bit of a lead still, which is good. These fire trucks that I keep forgetting to go back to, and made it. Oh, there we go. I'll take that. Mission complete. Now, of course, we gotta head back to Frank, but we're now in downtown. I have no idea what Bart just said. We're now in downtown, which means we've got some more exploring we can do. We did explore a decent amount of this area before, but there's still a little bit of stuff. We didn't explore everything. So we're gonna do that. That's the race we did, right? Yeah, that's the Millhouse race right there. What else have we got around here that we didn't do? We got that gag. Maybe there's not as much around here to explore as I thought. Screw it, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do this jump. Let's do it. Don't know where it's gonna take us, but we're gonna do it anyway! Look at that, it's cool! It's friggin' cool! Alright, let's move on. I'm not gonna worry about that, we're just gonna head on down here. I do need to find where that last level gag is, though, because I know what it is. I don't want to spoil what it is, but I know what it is. I just don't remember how you get to it. That's the only problem. In fact, there's a race right here. Have we done this one yet? Nope, this is the final race. Okay, we're going to do this race then to end off the episode. Destroy yet another wasp camera right there. Or I guess not to end off the episode, but we're going to do it because I don't want to move on with the regular mission yet. Hello, Ralph!
Hi, Mr. Elisa! If you win, the man ladies will give you a car!
Bring it.
They're gonna give me a car. Alright. Pass all checkpoints and cross the finish line first. Don't destroy your vehicle. I mean, I already knew they were gonna give me a car. I don't know why I reacted like that. Okay. What a countdown. Let's do this. Give me that friggin' checkpoint. I'm gonna take the wide path because I kinda wanna get around these guys. That was apparently one of the checkpoints. Okay, I probably shouldn't have taken the wide path. Okay, at least it counts if you go on the opposite side, which is good. I don't want to vote Mayor Quimby just because he would vote for me. That's not how voting works. Look what happened in America. And Britain. And everywhere. Alright. Anyway, politics aside, let's do this. Lisa's, of course, in first place again. Just friggin' trying to screw me over by destroying street lamps. No, Lisa, why'd you do that? Why are you gonna screw me over? We're in fourth place. This is not okay. I was following you. You're the reason I knew where I was going. God damn. Drift that corner a little bit. I need you to get out of my way, buddy. Don't you friggin' sideswipe me. That'd be great. Thank you.
What's my name? Booyah.
Booyah is my name, apparently. Alright, Lisa, can you slow down just a teeny tiny bit? Alright, she did a loop. She looped around. Oh, I failed.
Too bad, Bart. You're
booyah, oh, I failed you? The mission. Oh. Well. Okay. I didn't realize that was the very end of it. That's actually kind of a short race. Let's try this one more time on screen. We got this, Bart. We just gotta cut ahead. Cut ahead of Lisa, like, early on. There we go. This is better. This is a lot better than last time. Kind of screwed it up last time. We're gonna be good. Just giving it slight movements right here. We're gonna cut this corner. Boom. We're in first. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing a lot better than last time. Excuse me, Milhouse. Don't wanna hit you, buddy. I love the itchy and scratchy balloons, too. I think I pointed them out last time, but I like them. Well, they're a nice nice touch to this area.
Hey, you were supposed to eat my dust.
Yeah. And they are doing currently, Bart, so I don't know why you said that, but let's do it. Am I going the wrong way? I don't think I'm going. I thought I was going the wrong way for a second. Oh, the radar screwed with me. I thought I was going completely the wrong way, and that would have just ended the race right there for me. But no, we're all good, and the finish line is right over this away. Done.
Not terrible.
What did you just say? Going to a phone booth to get Moe's sedan. So yeah, we have Moe's vehicle now. Because apparently Patty and Selma own it. I guess? Alright, let's see. Where is it at? We got the limo, Mr. Plow pickup, Plow King, sedan. Is that it? That's Moe's, I believe.
Now, please.
Look at this thing. It's, different, to say the least. Alright, so I think... I'm thinking that last level gag is actually in this area. I think this is where it is. Again, I know what it is, I just don't know where. So, if I can't find it, which I don't think I'm going to, just driving around in circles. No, in fact, let me just double check. Yeah, we do still need one more. I'm gonna just really quick find out where it is. Alright, so the last gag is near where the wager race is. So, if I find the wager race, I'm gonna find the gag. Well, I found the wager race. I keep forgetting this section of the map is a thing. So, I believe... Yeah, here it is. Okay. See, this is the thing. I keep getting the two, like, run-down sections of the map mixed up. If we jump on our car, we can get up here. Run our way up to the very, very top of this building. And upon doing so, we will find a little area, a collector's card. Is that our last one, or have we got one more? Yeah, I think we've got one more. Let's go ahead and destroy this wasp camera. We'll go, we've got everything up here. Come on now. Where is he in 3D space? There he is. And it, do you see what it says on there? Springfield Elementary Milk. What's in here? Rats, or mice, or something. It's gross. I don't remember that being a thing from the show, but apparently it is. That was all the cards, actually. Wow. Got a new bonus game track from that, of course. And another wasp camera. We are speeding through this level. I mean, I'm not going to complain about that, but it's going a lot faster than I thought it would, I gotta say. Give me that. I didn't get the coin. What's over here? Oh, there's more stuff. Got more coins. I'll gladly accept all of these. And how do we get up there? God, there's this whole section I completely forgot even existed. This is a freaking power line that we're walking up right now. Oh, God damn it. Could we successfully get up there, please? I want to get that wasp camera. Hello, wasp camera! Dead, alright. Give me those coins. God, we are just getting loaded once again. Again, not complaining. I need to look at that card that we got, too. I've yet to actually check it. The last card. In fact, did it count? Did it say all the level gags were completed? Let me check the level progress. All gags completed. We have done a lot in this level already. All right, gonna view the cards, and it was this one. It's actually Bone Storm. I guess I missed this. Marge, be not proud. Bart wanted this game so bad he almost ended up doing hard time. I don't remember that from an episode, but there you go, Bart. You got it. You can finish the mission now. You don't even have to worry about it. All right, we're gonna head down here. And, oh, this is Moe's, isn't it? Yeah, okay, so we're gonna change our outfit right before we end the episode, because we've already reached 20 minutes, surprisingly. God, I'm having so much fun playing this game that I'm losing track of time. Alright, I guess we'll change to tall, why not? Yeah, look at that. Dapper. Anyway, with that, we're gonna go ahead and end today's episode off right here. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Next time, we're gonna be continuing on with Bart's level 2, and what do we have? We have 3 regular story missions, 1 bonus mission, so 4 missions total, 1 vehicle left to get, which we obviously get from the bonus mission, and just 6 wasp cameras. We are kicking this level's butt in just 2 episodes. Anyway, once again, thank you all again for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.